probably still supposed to be talking.
You will playing in a big garage here. Is this back to the roots?
Yeah, well, you know, the Fuzztones, we never actually practiced in a garage, which is unusual because we're playing garage music, but we started in New York City. So in New York City, nobody has a garage. Everybody lives in apartments. So we used to play in very run-down, beat-up studios that we pay a lot of money to rehearse in. So, but garage music did start in garages. The actual term garage has applied to the amateur teenage American version of the Rolling Stones. You know, as these kids were imitating them, they accidentally came up with their own form of music. And that's pretty much what the Fuzztones sound is based on. The theme will involve, as usual, a bit of insanity, a little bit of danger, and a little bit of clowning around. I like the idea of doing something unique and different. Playing in a parking garage is unique and different, that's for certain. The idea that it's haunted, I like that very much. I've never played for ghosts before, so this will be a new experience to not only play for living, but also for dead people. Have you heard of this St. Valentine's Day massacre? That happened in a garage. It would be basically a statement of freedom. Rock and roll basically is freedom. You know, the original rock and roll of the 50s, when it was created, was a music of rebellion of teenagers going against their parents and the strict rules of the 50s. So that's when you started having juvenile delinquency, gangs, sex before marriage, all these horrible things that we kids like, and we still like, even now. Yeah, I take Berlin. Berlin's cool. A lot more freedom to be yourself here than where I used to live, which is Hollywood.
What is not good in Berlin?
The weather. You know, you can't really be all that fashionable in Berlin.
You're right.
It's impossible because, you know, you have to dress in four sweaters and a coat, you know, and then when you get to a club and you take it all off, where are you gonna put it? Yeah, we're definitely looking forward to this gig. It's gonna be a lot of fun. And we haven't played in 2 years, so we're very much looking forward to playing in the garage and to do the new set, to just celebrate Halloween.